But the principle of surrender to the Lord and the principle of bhakti being the supreme sadhya and sadhana, that should be actually highlighted. You see, there is Draupadi and there is Arjuna. When Arjuna is not ready to fight, Krishna speaks Bhagavad Gita to him and says that sarva dharman parityajya mamekam sharanam vraja aham tvam sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami mashucha. So Arjuna, he surrenders, and what does he do after surrender? See, usually typically surrender means considered surrender is passivity, right? I surrender, nothing further to be done. But Arjuna's surrender is not like that. When Arjuna surrenders, what does he do? He picks up the bow and starts fighting. You know, that is surrender actually. He starts fighting, fierce battle. So that is one definition of surrender. Another surrender is of Draupadi, in which we see that when she was being humiliated by Dushasan, and she tried all her might, to save herself, but she couldn't save herself because, he was so powerful. So how did she surrender? She surrendered by raising her hands, completely stopping all her, efforts and taking shelter of Krishna. Agre kurunam atha pandavanam dushasanenarita vastrakesha Krishna tadakroshadananyanatha Govinda damodara madhaveti. So that is Draupadi's surrender. She raised her hands and just called out Krishna. And see Arjuna's surrender. His surrender is, he picked up the bow and fought the war. So one is a very dynamic activity. Another seems to be a passivity, just depending on Krishna. So point is, this is a context, Draupadi's context, and if you see Arjuna's context. So context may be different, but the essential principle of surrender is there. So surrender is actually a very dynamic thing. That's why our acharyas have defined surrender in a very unique way. Surrender can mean what? Raising your hands and calling out Krishna or what? No, it can mean that. But surrender's definition is anukulyasya sankalpa pratikulyasya varjanam. Very amazing definition, right? Whatever is favorable, that should be accepted. And whatever is unfavorable, that should be rejected. So it allows some dynamism in every situation. So what point I am trying to make here is, context may vary, but what we have to do is capture that essential theme of, what the pastime is talking about, like that.